Hey, is this thing on?
Today, we're at our corporate headquarters in Mount Airy, North Carolina. My name is Audie Simmons, and this is Cliff Edwards. We're going to take a tour of our fleet and support operation. Let's get started.
At Pike, we service and support a fleet of over 9,000 rolling vehicles. So we maintain a 50,000 square foot warehouse of parts and supplies.
The advantage of warehousing our tool supplies is quicker response to our regular customer work and to storm situations.
At Pike, safety is our number one priority. We're the only contractor that provides in-house dielectric testing. We believe this gives us an extra measure of quality control over our testing process. We inspect and test all of our rubber goods. Over here, we're starting the glove inspection process to check for rips and tears that may be in the glove. All rubber goods that have passed a visual inspection are then dielectric tested.
At Pike, we provide the personal protective equipment that our employees need to perform their job safely. We also make available all the hand tools they need to perform their jobs.
Pike is a final stage equipment manufacturer. We build bucket trucks and line trucks. We build the trucks ourselves because the years of service of using this equipment has taught us how we need to modify the trucks in order to suit our specific needs.
We're also an in-house warranty shop. Our fleet is as standardized as possible, which means we can perform our own repairs in-house or in the field.
To support our fleet, we staff a repair shop to rebuild specialty items like gears, digger derrick heads, and transmissions. Being able to rebuild hard-to-find components allows us to minimize equipment downtime and better support our customers. Pike has an environmentally friendly paint shop to support equipment manufacturing. We capture and reuse all of the byproducts from the painting process.
And the end result of what you've seen today is the best built and best maintained fleet in the industry.